Hello and welcome back. It is day 7. Yep, we're about to get hit with the horde. Day 7 horde tonight. I can't believe I haven't checked this. Okay. So, what we want to do is I'm going to use one of these houses. Okay. All right. I'm going to use one of these houses. Either this one. Probably not. Or this one on the other side here. To stay in for the horde. I thought about using... Oh, this does have a lip going all the way around it. Damn, maybe we should use this place. Should we? Or should we use a house? The house would probably... not last long, but I don't think we want the place we're having as our base to be where we're going to be at when the horde hits. This one's smaller. None of these really look ideal. Horde fight, to be honest. Let's keep heading this way. Let's see if we find anything better. I don't think we're going to find anything. One thing I need to do, I need to get some more iron pipes. Now this has a flat roof. Oh, this is one of those. Oh, this is a nice home, isn't it? No, don't. Well, the very top of the roof is flat. Oh shit, what's this over here? Or this one? Where are we at on the map? Oh, this might be a lot better. Oh, here we go. Okay, we'll pick this place here. It's got cobblestone walls. Is there an air conditioner? Well, here's a tree in the way. Let's chop this tree down. Yeah, I like this place a lot better. It's got brick walls. Okay, so what are we gonna need to do? We're gonna need to make a maybe a couple of exits. Make sure there's a lip all the way around it. Okay, got rid of the tree. There's a rock here that's in the way. And we could probably use some rocks anyhow. Shit, and that gives you more rock? Oh, are you kidding? Alright, well, I'm going to work on clearing the area around this place, and I'll be back. Okay, damn it. Come on. Shit. Oh, shit. They're gone. Okay, what I've done is got path cleared around this place almost before the zombies interrupted me. Let's finish this right here. Okay, so what we're going to do, I still need a few more pipes. So we're going to place these all around this building. This is going to be a much better defense than that, than them wood houses, I think. Has to be, right? Let's see what one layer. I had 150, I think. We'll see how much one layer around here takes up. Can I take, how am I going to do this? Maybe go around it. I'd like to get three layers. I'm not going to have time. Look at the time. It's 1400 already. I should have been working on this yesterday. Well, I had to get water yesterday, so, I mean, it is what it is. Okay, so we have enough for two layers. Alright, so I'm going to do another layer and I'll be back. Okay, putting up the last bit of spikes around here. I made some more. So it's three deep on two sides, and actually we're going to get it three deep over here too on some of it. Okay. Alright, that's enough. Okay, now what I need to do is I need to go back to my base. I need to get one more car. Did my wrench break? No, there it is. Search this car. We need two more pipes. Come on, give me a pipe. One. Two. There we go. Okay. Got that. Alright, let's go dump our inventory. So we can make a grill now. Oh, it's getting late. It's getting late. Should have started this earlier. Okay. That's food. I got three spikes. Why am I not? What are you doing? Oh, there we go. Iron fragments. We have quite a few. Scrap iron. Do I have scrap iron anywhere? I can't really spend the time to sort this. Pipes. We got 12. Let's put the wood. Okay, I need beer. Beer I need on my hot bar, because we may have to do some running. Small stone. Let's leave over there. Let's leave most of our wood here. 11 frames, 3 ladders. Shit, that I probably didn't. Let me, and then let me make some, ladder. Okay, let's leave the wrench, which is I need to repair. Okay. Bow. B-O-W. Need to craft a bow. Okay. Okay, I need to make another wooden chest too. Craft. Let's go. I've only got 3 torches. Should make some torches. It's 1900 already. Shit. This is gonna be ugly. I should have made some arrows. Did I bring any feathers? Nope. Shit. Thought I could get in this easily. Come on. Okay, so we're inside here. That's the door. Oh shit, food. Nice. We're inside here. Oh, that ain't gonna hold up for shit. This ain't gonna hold up for shit. Come on, 2 hours. Hurry, Mark. Oh shit, I think I need to make add more of a lip around this place too. Oh shit, it won't allow me to. Oh, I did that for nothing. Oh shit. Nope, I can't do it there. I didn't bring enough wood. Okay, we're going to take this stair out. And this stair. Oh, it's getting late. Okay, get up here. And shit. Wow. Wow. I hope I got enough spikes down. I didn't make an exit. I didn't make ladders to get out. How do I get up to the roof? Oh no. Oh no. Is there a way up to the roof? And this is all open. Oh, it's 2100. Let's, there's a chest here. God, we're screwed. We are screwed. Ah, there we go. Okay, so here is the way to the attic. Do I want to put anything in this chest? We'll put some food in here. Wait a minute, I need to actually eat. Oh yeah, my water is low. Anything else in this chest? Let's get up here on the roof. Oh shit, here we go again. Oh, I just need to, okay. Oh shit, here they come. We'll find out next episode if I survive.